See, this is the person. You up and you down. Sad. How you could go from this to this? Who am I talking about? Bitches. Who am I talking about?
Parents.
No. That's what you're thinking. That's what you're thinking. Why are you thinking about him like that?
Oh, me? Oh, Tori.
You!
I got my big head.
I'm saying, who you talking about? I mean, I'm talking about.
Oh, who you gonna talk about?
Somebody. Diamond.
And so, first? I don't know.
Talking about that girl.
Oh.
That girl. That girl in your class.
Oh!
You sprung off her.
When I sprung off her.
That you really like. See?
Oh. Tell us the big ass.
Light skin.
Light skin. You got titties.
Hit that one time. I'm sorry, Dave. Don't even know it. No, I'm bluffing.
You light skin.
I just said that.
Mommy got a big ass too.
Hey, we talk about her and not her mama. She gonna know, hey, they talking about my mama. Mom, let's tell me this. She didn't want to hear that.
And I went out with her before.
Sixth grade. He fell off. What grade are you in now? Eight?
Ninth.
And it took you 3 years to get that back. That's sad, man.
I like to jack out every night.
Oh, yeah, it's true. I spent night at his house. And we about to play a game. I came in the room coming from the bathroom. I seen him stroking and everything. I was so in shock. Like, ugh. Terrible. I'm sorry I had to witness that. Jesus Christ is with me. The Lord. You sick, man.
But it wasn't that. Man, it's the weird guy. I'm not going to say his name, but he weird. He kind of special. I don't know what's wrong with him. He got a ski ball head. I don't know who cut his hair. Probably his mom or his daddy. Or probably Bob.
My dad. I had nothing to do with that.
But he went out with the ugly girl in my class. That she sucked dick. She'll suck yours if you give her a quarter.
What? Can I borrow a quarter, man?
Then we got this other person. We got this other person named Kalia. She had a big old forehead.
Just like Tyra.
She got a neck like this. My neck is longer than mine.
It's a homie girl.
And she has something to do with it. And her breath is stinky. And she got a yellow. She got her teeth yellow. Don't ever go on with that.
Bring your teeth here. Bring it here. No. Like
have you ever saw somebody smile when they pee?
Oh, man. That guy that you just saw on the camera, he smiles when he pee. Like, how you get happy when you pee? What is there to be happy about? It's like you.
Sure, Tori.
I'm going to be David for a minute. He had a tinkle so bad. He's like this. Looking at his thing, just smiling. And I'm
like, why are you smiling? He don't look at me smiling. He don't look. This guy, he really likes it. I like this, sir. Like this. For now, we better go to the store and we'll be right back. Peace out.
Bye.
Here we go.